Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and we're down here today at TeamSport Cardiff. I don't usually vlog these, but today is a bit more special. It's the British Indoor Karting Championship, also known as BIKC. And we're back for another year in the middleweight class again. And I'll make this video a little bit short. It's quite a boring format really for locals. It gets more interesting at regionals. So we've had practice and qualifying, and in qualifying I've qualified first place. So nothing much to say there really. I'll put the lap up before the race, but you know, nothing too interesting. And then now we've got a 15-minute race and see if we can hold on to first place. It'll be nice to go back to Coventry again this year and have another go at regionals there, because you know, it just didn't work out last year. So yeah, I've got nothing else to say at the start of this video. Let's go see if I can hold on to P1. go, first place. I'm not going to play it up. Like, it, you know, it was pretty simple from start to end. You know, locals is just about sort of, yeah, just surviving, really, getting to that top six. So, yeah, I'm happy to win. And now we move on to Coventry. I believe this year the other tracks we're competing against are Watford, Sheffield and Leeds. So different to the three tracks we competed with last year, so it's going to be a different group of drivers. But yeah, you know, great result today. Lucky to Neil, you know, he almost got me at the end there. I was defending for my life. What I will say about Neil was it was so impressive how he's just shown up. You know, he doesn't drive Cardiff a lot. He's just shown up after three qualifying times. And like, to try and match him, I had to pull everything I could out, especially in qualifying. So yeah, you know, a great drive from him. You know, great battle from us both. And yeah, we've both gone to Coventry now where obviously it means a bit more and we can get a bit more serious about it. So yeah, thank you for watching this short video, guys. Appreciate it as ever. Drop a comment, leave a like. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next video.